the Twilight players are three brothers that have become renowned for reviving the 70s funk dance styles of locking and popping and bringing them to a wider audience.
Locking started in the early 70s. It's a really exciting dance. I mean, it's character driven, it's funky, it's fun, it's exciting, it's vibrant. Popping started with a group called the Electro Boogaloos. I think that was about 77. As a choreographer, I look at things very technically as well, but first and foremost, I always just look at the feel and the vibe.
My name is Jimmy Figura, aka Jimmy the Quiff.
My name is Ammo Too Sweet.
Twilight Valley, I'm full of fat, brother. Jesus Christ, Almighty, oh, unbelievable.
Twilight Player's style, what can I say? Well, it's always been the same, you know. We call it East LA meets Cockney White Boy.
You work with a director, they call you back, you know what I mean? Because we're nice guys.
River party with all my girls behind me. Yeah, suddenly I saw him. So when it's in the sound of the DJ, move your body closer, it's time to make it down.
Funky, expressive dance.
I don't know.